It's 5:36 in the morning, right? Okay, real quick. Just real quick. I want to do another thing because it drained, it killed my batteries. It's the exact same place it was. And it just killed my phone battery too. Okay. Are you draining my batteries? No, I think my phone just ran out of space. Okay, that was starting to freak me out a little bit. Did you kill my battery in my recorder? I had practically a full battery, and I believe you killed it. Actually, I had a brand new full battery in my digital recorder, and you had to have killed it. Because I literally just changed the batteries in it yesterday, or not yesterday, before yesterday. And I can usually get, using the digital recorder straight, just straight through, I can record for like 3 days, so 72 hours, I should get straight 72 hours of battery life out of those batteries. With this recorder, I do believe. I'm pretty sure that's what it said. I'll have to look at it again. I mean, they're typical AAA batteries. You can, you know, that's all they are, is just AAA batteries. So you can get them anywhere. Hello? Is that you with the footsteps out there? Abused, who's abused? Medicine, abused, possessed. Who's possessed? Standing right here. Say something into my recorder.
Am I dead?
It's a hell of a question to ask. I hate to be the bearer of bad news there, buddy, but yeah, you are. A total stranger telling you that you're dead. Probably not something that you wanted to hear. There is nothing right here, and I'm getting a lot, like the magnet thing is going out. There's nothing electrical right here at all. I'm in the middle. I go over here. There's nothing. I come back right here, and it starts to go up. There's nothing over here. There's not, I don't even think there's a plug in, and plus there's all kind of junk back here. Nothing is plugged in over here. That is fucking strange as hell. Can you, since you're standing right there, can you say something into my recorder? better.
Let's stop this. I'm going to restart it for you. Say something in the recorder. Oh, Jesus Christ. Dude, I got fucking chills. I got chills running down my fucking leg right now. What the hell? Dude, I swear something just touched my ear. Sound like a or freak out like that. I usually don't, but when something out of nowhere feels like it touched your fucking ear, it kind of scares you a little bit. Oh man, I think I'm done. That freaked me out a little bit. I think I'm done for right now. I'm shutting this off. Oh man. Holy shit, man. Yeah, whatever that was got me. It got me big time. Oh.
Dude, I legit almost fucking pissed myself. That scared the living hell out of me. Oh, man. Is that you that grabbed my ear? Why did you grab my ear? Why did you have to scare me like that? Definitely, definitely startled me. You definitely got me. Okay, so what did we get? We got door slamming shut. That's what woke me up. Footsteps. At least I heard footsteps. I don't know if we heard it on the cameras or not. I gotta watch this and listen to it. Something playing with the tree. Again, I don't know if we caught that on the cameras, the sound of it or not. Got a couple, weird spots with the ghost tube. I don't know if that means anything or that proves anything, because I don't know if that's real or not. And something fucking touched my ear. I hope to God that it made a noise or something before it did that, or while it did that. I want to listen to it. Think it was this one.
Is that you with the footsteps out there? possessed? Who's possessed?
I needed to say this. I'll start the video again and I'll... I didn't fucking catch it. You dirty fucking bastard, you. Oh my god. Yeah, now this is froze. Dude, I cannot believe that. I shut that off and then that fucking thing, whatever the hell it was, grabbed my ear. keep hearing shit out of the fucking living room. Oh, it's just you. I'm about done with this mirror.
You can't hear the doors get slammed shut. 5 o'clock. I'm laying there in bed. You know how the bedroom door keeps open? I literally got woken up by the creak. I opened my eyes and the door.
Boom!
Dog was laying right beside me. And then right after that, the fucking bathroom door got slammed shut. Cause you're sleeping every fucking time. And then on top of that, I'm in here. I've been doing this shit for like an hour. I'm in here literally not even 20 minutes ago. I'm standing right fucking here. Right here. Like this. With the phone like this. You know that ghost tube app? The fucking magnet thing was like way the hell up for no reason right fucking here. I shut the recorder off. I'm listening to it. I shut the recorder off because it felt like there was something there. You know how you get that cold blast when there's like something like ghostly or whatever? Standing right there. Next thing I know, I feel this on my ear.
Yeah.
I fucking freaked out. I didn't catch it on my recorder. I don't know if I shut my recorder off freaking out, or like if I just shut it off and then it happened. Scared the shit, and then, did you turn the heat down again? Okay, thank God. Because it was up to, it was 64 whenever I went to sleep. You turned it down to 63? Okay. Alright. So that wasn't anything. That scared the shit out of me. Like, I was in the middle of recording, I went back to do a make sure, because something started fucking with the tree, too. I thought it was a cat. No, I got it on camera, the fucking cat and the dog was laying at the, well, the dog was sat at the bottom of the thing, and I see a ball. There's a ball. It was this one right here. It was laying right there. The earlier, whenever I came out, it's like, always look at the tree. Always look to make sure the fucking ball was laying around. That ball was not laying there. I'm about done with this fucking mirror.
I know, but like, with me uploading shit on YouTube, like, I don't want to fucking just like up and get rid of it, but that, like, it's starting to freak me out a little bit.
I have no idea. Like it was loud too, because I fucking jumped up and immediately looked at you. You went, I went, what the fuck? And then I heard again, and I was like, you kidding me? I was like, you gotta be kidding me. You sleep through this shit? I know. I literally started talking about that on camera. I'm like, listen, I'm like, my fiance says she's a light fucking sleeper. Oh shit. I'm like, you can set a bomb off next to her face sometimes if she can't fucking hear it.
Alright. So, this is about to die anyway, so. I'm calling it quits for right now. My battery's about to die anyway, so I gotta go fucking charge it and shit, so.